Okay, here we are again. Let's do another one. I'm gonna try to do the challenge that's going on with the Kissing Poor, traveling Kissing Poor. I have a 10 by 20. Voy a hacer el challenge que hay por ahí del Kissing Poor, moviéndonos, pero yo voy a usar las copitas que yo uso, las 3 en 1, 3 cups in 1 cup. Voy a hacer el Kiss Poor, lo vamos a ir moviendo. Y le voy a aplicar pues mi toque, a ver si nos funciona. Vamos a estar usando colores básicos. Es el Ultra Master Touch. Say what?
And the colors that I use for mine.
Ah, los mismos que usó Gabriel ya. Vamos a estar usando el Master Touch Ultramarine. Este es el Basic Liquitex Cadmium Yellow. Y vamos a estar usando el Crimson de Master Touch en el color rojo. Esos tres colores, y vamos a estar usando el Milk Paint también. So, la combinación de colores la voy a hacer en las copas. Quizás invierta los colores, veremos a ver. Pero ahora vámonos con el azul en la copita de afuera. Y nos vamos en el azul acá en la copa, en el segundo.
Sí.
We're gonna be just using the 3 cups in 1 cup. I put the outside rim in this cup using the Master Touch Ultra, and I use the middle ring in the other one. So now we're gonna be using the red. Here it's gonna be in the second one. Aquí vamos a poner el rojo en la segunda. Y vamos a poner entonces acá el rojo en la primera. So, invertimos los colores. Entonces vamos a estar usando un poquitito de Milk Paint abajo. Cosa de nada, porque el efecto que queremos hacer es después. Y vamos a poner el amarillo encima. La ventaja de usar estas copas así es que la pintura pues no se mezcla hasta el momento en que está cayendo al canvas. Distinto a que si lo ponemos en un vaso, pues en el momento que tú lo pones y en lo que te tardas en hacer el pour, se mezclan los colores y crean pues las combinaciones a veces que no queremos, ¿verdad? Rojo y amarillo pues forman el chinita, cosas así. So we're not, the advantage of using the cups is that, you know, the paint is not getting mixed yet. It will get mixed when I pour it, so it gives you the opportunity to show better the colors. So now we're going to be doing the traveling Kiss Poor. I'm going to be just using a diagonal motion. Then I'm going to be using the milk paint in the outside, trying to get those beautiful pearls that I get, and maybe I'll touch it up.
When you said you were trying not to mix it, when I saw the photo earlier, I was like, wait, you're supposed to mix it. I was going to say.
Yeah, no, but not me. So I'm gonna be starting. I'm practicing to see what I'm gonna be doing. All right, let's start. We're gonna be start right here. Kissing Poor, traveling Kissing Poor. Because paints are touching each other now.
I was saying that in my head. But okay. And I was,
And this is the touch that I always do. You know, I put some milk paint in the outside, so that the other paint slides on top of this one, creating that beautiful effect of those pearls in the outside. You're gonna see as soon as I finish here. Maybe not too much here. I just want these two areas to have those pearls. Now my helper is gone. Gabriel se fue. Vamos a ver dónde cogió. So here we go. All right, here we go. You see that tiny, tiny touch of white that I use in the middle? I was expecting more yellow to show, but you know me. So I'm gonna add the yellow now. I'm not, you know, afraid of doing that because that's part of the way I work. You know. So let's see what happens now when we begin tilting. Let me make some room here for you guys. All right, let's see.
I left. Did you guys notice?
Let me begin just getting to the corner and to the other corner. And then we'll move from this side.
You're doing it a little bit fast.
Yeah, I do it that way. That's how I like it.
Wasn't it before not doing it too fast?
There you go. That's easy. That. You can do it slow, you can do it fast. You know, it all depends on what you're looking for. This had enough paint, so I was able to move it fast. Let me just accommodate now what I like.
And I'll give you guys a hint. There was a sound.
You see? You see those cells starting to develop in the outside? That's what I was looking for. Now let me finish this corner here.
What?
I'm just watching your painting to see how it looks. Looking good.
So you guys, if you guys see this at a different period, we did mine first and then this one. My period, I mean time. Period.
You see that? I'm just gonna leave it there and then we'll come back half an hour from now and see how it looks. You see the effect, Chris? This is what I did. Adding that white paint in the outside,
okay.
That's the cells that I was looking for. Okay. Right?
And those 3 minutes are gonna be?
We're gonna check it out very soon, right?
I'm gonna snap my finger.
Yeah, go ahead. Nos vemos ya mismito, que ya mismito les enseñamos cómo se está viendo. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Also, hit the bell to get notifications.